careful. Erevar guide me. I am more than happy to buy or sell whatever you might need. I look forward to our next meeting.
Like many in the court, don't bother with potions, but I keep things stocked just in case.
All right, then.
You met Stolf and Salonia. Well, of welcome, Bengalma. Eat by and you've done, Lord. Now, I believe that Lord Harkon wishes to speak with you. I am about the petty squab. Here, I have lived for far too long to be bothered with them.
You're welcome here.
Long.
You're new here. So I'll... All... Sometimes you get one who comes... Speak with Vingalmo. He has something for you. Until next time.
Don't get in my... And I won't tear your arms off. Simple, isn't it?
Politics bore me terribly, but they're a fact of life.
Life here is better than you.
I found a new, a pathetic creature in her present condition. Put her mind to rest, allay her fear through vampiric seduction, and when she is in a pliant condition, embrace her and bite her on the neck. Once your thrall is suitably sedated, when you offer the return to me when your part is done.
Remember your place, and you'll be taken.
You are here. Good. Yes, I did. Good. For since the prop I believed, I have come now. And hear my proclamation.
It is time to see if those efforts have borne fruit.
I think my father wanted to see you. Have you talked to him yet?
The land for rumors of a moth. priest within our borders. Look to the cities. Speak to innkeepers, carriage drivers, anyone who would meet a traveler. Go now, and carry out the task. This is my command.
Any idea how you're going to find a moth priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place. Well, back... the wizards know... Actually, no. I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit.
You're welcome here. As long as you don't overfeed
on the above the petty squabbles here. I have lived for far too long
Minion
to be bothered
peace.
With.
Can I do anything for you?
I don't recall addressing you, worm.
No, I thought perhaps...
Can you feel it? Time was, and I'm not half the vampire Lord Harkon. I'm not the most powerful of vampires, but I'm good with a hammer. See for yourself. Don't even...
Fear politics. I may not have potions to block the sun, but I do have nearly everything else.
Be careful!
What is it?
Need a ride? It's one of them Imperials. I got enough troubles on my mind. They tried to hire me for a trip to Dragonbridge, but I told them that ain't one of my stops. Thank you.
know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn.
They say Fallian of Morthal has studied vampire.
People say there's someone in Riften that can...
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Word is spreading. He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop. They set it south across the Dragon Bridge.
light upon Tamriel, monster! By the divine, what would you have of me? Certainly. I will set out at once, then.
Hand over your valuables. Well, I... I can see you're not one to...
Right now.
I don't know who you... I mean, I don't care. Leave me alone.
Thank you.
you're not planning any trouble. What can I do?
The Warrens isn't a place for your type. What do you want?
All right.
You don't want to be here. No one. You don't want to lose. No one wants to. You want something from me? You want something from me? No one wants to. Don't know anyone here who doesn't have rattles or a...
The Warrens isn't a place for your type. What do you want?
You keep your distance with that magic.
Set the mines for prisoner scum only. Keep... This is... It's the most... So unless you're here to dig, you don't belong here. Fight well.
Thank you.
get those items off. That's a bad one.
Susan and Blade? Excellent. I think... Thank you. I'll be sure... Blades? Helmets? Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Let me know if you need something for it.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
So you wish to master the arcane arts?
What? Oh, goodbye.
All hail the Dragonborn.
rest!
have things to study. Here. I usually pay researchers for their work when they emerge from the... Take a look.
Traveling, where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh dear, once was a hero named Ragnar, red who came riding to right rum from old Rorikstead.
One of those wizards. College in Winterhold.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. Very good. Pleased enough. I think it only fitting that the Archmage personally receive a large portion of the reward. Well done. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
All right, then.
Nasty business with that. I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful. There are few places where... I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful. Take a look. Mm-hmm. That take a look. Until next time.
We have survived
spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Farewell.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day more join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, Chet. The man's going to try to take...
Divines. Oh, thank you. Divine.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let... I might have... So nice. Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you. Finally.
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there. That can be arranged.
I've been looking. I have a letter here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
Then suffer the Emperor's wrath.
Where'd you come from?
Weren't expect, were you?
Someone, do something!
Yeah.
Who's there?
I'm new too.
I think we could be.
You're passing through solitude?
It's. My sister Deja and I are treasure.
With the war.
We have an in. The Solitude Lighthouse. What an.
Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse. Fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards. I could certainly direct.
By order of the Jarl, stop right there. So be it.
I'm tapped.
Committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. That can...
You're as good as dead. You're dismissed.
Something.
Thank you.
Well...
Yes, I see that. I... Well, your thrall awaits, and we have given him the Elder Scroll. Command him.
Master.
And let us hear the words of
what? Ah, yes. The Elder Scroll. Of course, Master.
Oh, I see. I just assumed it's...
That was... not as useful as I would have liked. My... As for the... It seems our work is not yet done. But I have waited this long, and we are so very close.
If there's one thing I know, it's weapons and armor. Take a look.
There's something I can do for you? Perhaps direct you to the nearest prison? Hadvar's up, but he has... In the meantime, I suspect we... Besides, I'm sure your being imprisoned was... Well, a terrible misunderstanding.
Tough day for you. There you are.
Do you have a moment to talk? That moth priest, Dexian, didn't want that lot getting wind of it. Ever since he decided... I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. We need to find... She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky... The last time I... Other than that, she... But the way she said it... Maybe. What I can't figure... Besides... Any ideas? I doubt my mother... They probably... Any other ideas? Wait. I used to help my mother... All of the ingredients for our potions... Oh, absolutely. That is... I don't think... Trust me. There's an an old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. It's around the side of the castle. Let's move.
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
Then suffer the Emperor's wrath.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks.
Yeah.